We wanted to educate over 200,000 women across the United States and provide mammograms to the underinsured, because we know that in the communities of color, breast cancer is detected later, which causes a higher mortality rate for African American women. So we're going across the United States providing these mammograms. We also know that during COVID-19, many women did not get their routine annual mammogram. So we're traveling around the United States trying to provide these services in their communities.